are you gonna do with it? You got a chance to go down and kick off. Better do it the right way. You got a chance to go play hard. Better do it the right way. This is what you have to understand. Every day is rinse due. You gotta pay the rent tonight. Mama's gotta pay the rent on us tonight. You'll see if they're gonna take it from you. Everybody got that? You gotta go.
Looking fiery deep down the field, has a man with a fungi touchdown. First play of the game, and that's a Lee Rebel score left to right. And the buzz batted and picked off! Cameron Curry, the big fella, comes down with it. Great drop, looking, heaving downfield, has a man ready to throw, that's a touchdown. All it takes is one play, and the Rebels lead 20-7. It was 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, and that's a touchdown. Ryan Kiros, 33-yard score. Goal from the 19, and it's a flex pass out to Evan McMarion, and he's in. Cruises in for six. Vermont with Sebastian Galvin, straight drop, looking middle of the field, passes, picked off Carl Taylor, an acrobatic interception, and the Rebels get the ball back. The ball is picked off. Oh my goodness, that's Brant Stalder. The one arm snag brings the ball in. Big time interception. You almost didn't think he caught it. They put up 72 against El Paso Montwood. Final score, Rebels 72, Rams 7. And your Rebels are 3-0 to start the 2019 season. They'll head to Eastwood next week.